Hello, I'm Phil, and welcome back to another edition of Ruthless News. This week on Ruthless News, counterfeit black market cannabis vapor products have become a growing concern for health officials in recent weeks. But mainstream media typically fails to distinguish the difference between nicotine and cannabis vapor. Many headlines pin vaping as the culprit, but without going into detail on the difference between the two products. Nicotine vape is made out of four main ingredients: vegetable glycerin, propylene glycol, nicotine, and flavoring. E-liquid, or nicotine vape, is used as a smoking cessation tool, helping smokers quit combustible tobacco. A THC vape cartridge filled with cannabis concentrate, terpenes, hydrosols, artificial flavors, CO2, and hydrocarbon. Some carts contain a combination of additional chemicals as monoterpenes. As you can see, these are very different types of vaping. There have been numerous accounts of black market cannabis products, putting people into the hospital and even into comas, while nothing has been directly connected to e-cigarettes or e-liquid. You might be asking yourself, why would people look into the black market for these cannabis products? High prices and very few legitimately licensed storefronts. But like we said before in a previous video, we again want to reiterate that you should never buy any vape products from anyone other than a trusted retailer and stick to reputable brands. What makes black market vape products so dangerous is that they are not regulated. There is no telling what is actually in the product you purchase. For example, there has been instances of pesticides found in these counterfeit products. All of this illegal activity is giving a bad reputation to the legitimate vape companies that do things the right way. But we want to know, what do you feel can be done over the surge of black market activity? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and we will see you next time.